Hey guys, so once we have the tonguing and the rhythm down for gently sleep, then we can go on to learn the fingering. So we're going to make sure that we know all of the notes and we can say those in rhythm. So I'm going to look at this and I'm going to go in rhythm. G, A, B, A, G, A, G, A, B, A, B, G. And then that'll repeat. So once I've got that down, I can go ahead and take my recorder, and I just remind myself of my fingerings. My thumb is always on for these three notes that we're working with. So my thumb and first finger is B, and then with two fingers, that's A, and that's G. So then I can sit there, and I can talk my way through it, and I put my recorder in practice position, and I'm going to go, sorry if you can hear the cat playing in the background. I can go G, gotta be LC. G, A, B, A, G, A, G, A, B, A, B, G. And then it would repeat. So then once I've got that down, I can take my recorder and actually start playing. And I get. I'm remembering to breathe in those right spots and tongue every note. And so once you've got that, then you've got the whole thing, and the whole thing sounds like this. Other than that little mess up right there, which you heard, that's gently sleep. So have fun learning that today. Bye, guys.